Piston. Gravel sifter on top of each one of these. This thing not doing anything. Yeah, I want to build all the armor blocks first. Yeah, it's bouncing back and forth. Could speed up this process by building assemblers on this side of it. Let's go control 3G assembler. This one. Those on either side because that'll help feed the builders. Metal grid, so that's gonna be a problem. Wonder how much cobalt I have laying around. Cobalt do we have? It's probably all in the assemblers. And there's some. But it ain't a lot, that's for sure. Might have to run off and grab some cobalt, quick. This would be a lot quicker if I just pump with the bottles and switch them out. Out of this. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, still. GPS. Cobalt. Show on HUD. It's all the way over there. It's right by that thing. Should be able to get to that about. Triggering that guy. I'm gonna swing wide here. It'd be nice if I could find another source of cobalt. I don't know, I think I'm gonna swing really close to that guy. Let's go see if we can just find some more cobalt real quick. The dreaded hunt for cobalt. Nice, there's some like real close. I don't think I'm gonna get that lucky, but oh, it's a tree. I'm like, what is this? Just a tree covered in snow. Shoot, I don't see any stone over here. Not having any materials pop up at all. Come on. Give me something here, game. What did that say? Unsafe what? Unsafe grids. Must be talking about my drill. Shift F1. Yep, it is. Alright. So we're gonna have to change that up. We're not gonna be able to go as wide as I wanted, which will take us a little bit more time to dig the hole, but I'd rather use a little bit more time to dig the hole than have the whole thing come crashing down and have to rebuild it 14 times. There's iron. Ouch. Cobalt, please be cobalt, not magnesium. Darn. in the coal. What is this? Silicon. Enemy ships over there. Nickel. For anyone watching, it's like, oh, he's gonna run out of fuel again. That's okay, I got two bombs this time. I learned my lesson. Here's more iron. Kind of iron on this side. Ice, magnesium, silicon. Alright, now we're down to one bottle. Now we need to pay attention. Fly back. Ah, it's right here. This is cobalt. No, it's not. Stupid magnesium. I know you guys are rooting for me to fail there, but I didn't. I gotta let my dog out real quick. How we doing today, chat? How we doing? How we doing? How we doing? Take out top three rows. Let's do that. Still holding on cobalt, which I don't know if the gravel sensor's gonna figure that out. So I'm ready to get this thing crunching. And actually, in the meantime, real quick, let's go piss off the system. Oh, great. Can't build those. Inventory is empty. Take this completely down.
Inventory full. Inventory.
I don't care, lady. Then give me 7. But they changed the color. There we go. And it looks like it's built. Okay, perfect. Come on, get rid of these two things. On our tunnel here. Okay, that's full extension. Do their piston. 22. I don't know what that clunking noise is. Alright, now we return both. Negative 0.2. Alright, we can cut all the drills off. Be nice if I had the railway mod. So then I can just put all this on a cart system so that it just moved itself. We wouldn't have to keep doing this. But I don't have that mod. Alright, let's go see how our tunnel's looking. Pretty good. Four. We want this blue color. And we're gonna extend this thing out and get a hold of some steel pipe. I can't inventory off that thing. It's kind of annoying. Components. 100 of those. Didn't leave myself any room for drills there. Take these two out. Still don't have enough room. Back it up one more connection. Actually, what if both of these bleed? Okay, where's the grinders? I need you to come over here and take these apart. Is this past their range? Might be past the range. Yeah, because it's doing nothing, so it's past the range. Or I picked the wrong color. 326, 100, 100. Just verify real quick. I picked the correct color. I believe it did. Switch this one to carnival. Alright, well, there's a real flaw in the system here.
Thank you.
Okay, everything's built. Let's push this back again. Yeah, it's driving me nuts too, but more drill on one side. I'm gonna have to pull it all back and widen the whole thing out because it's not as high as I want it to be either. I mean, you can see I stopped here before and I had it drilling that whole section, so I'm gonna have to pull it back and do it again. I just wanted to run one more deep pass and then I'll widen it out so that it's even on all sides. Alright, that's max. Reverse. So we can go negative one. And then cage.